Welcome back. We've got live pictures right now showing the U.S. Capitol Rotunda, where the late Bob Dole lies in state. The 98-year-old former U.S. Senator and Republican presidential nominee died last week. Dole represented the state of Kansas for 27 years, including two stints as the Senate Majority Leader. He was also the Republican presidential nominee against former President Bill Clinton. That was back in 1996.